Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, Senior Cosmetic Dental Surgeon working with Partha Dental Uttaradi branch. Our branch is located opposite to Brigade Vista Apartments. It's very close to Chikals and the main bus stop. It's there on first floor. Today I am going to share an information about root canal treatment. Root canal treatment is the process of removing the infection and pus that is present in the root canals of the root and followed by placement of permanent healing materials. So, when do we advise you to undergo root canal treatment is that if you are suffering from severe pain because of the deep cavity or fracture or any other condition in the root, we would advise you to undergo root canal treatment because it's a very important process. With the help of root canal treatment, we can preserve your tooth structure and then we can restore its function. At Partha Dental, we are specialized in doing painless root canal treatments and most of the times we can finish the root canal treatments within one sitting. So coming to the process of root canal treatment, first of all, we would start the procedure by giving proper local anesthesia. We'll make the area numb and so that you will not get any pain sensation while doing the treatment. We would clean the cavity that is present in the root and then we'll remove the infection. We'll explore the and we will locate the orifices of the root canals and then we'll clean the canals with the medicaments that are present and then we can fill the canals with the permanent cement materials and these cement materials are very inert and they are permanent. You will not develop any pain in future after getting the root canal treatment. So that's it. Don't hesitate if you have any pain or a problem with your tooth because root canal treatment is completely a painless procedure. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.